All right, I'm back for Dance With Me by Blink-182 from the album One More Time. Just listened to Anthem Part 3 and I loved it. And I already know that that I love this song. It's just a matter of listening to it again and just saying whatever I want to say about it, because I never reacted to this because I wanted to react to the whole album. But yeah, let's press play.
When I teach masturbation, I'm always just like, have fun with it.
Have fun with it, guys. Just have fun with it. I love that. That's Tom to me. Like that. Blah, blah, blah. Like, you know, you guys know what I'm talking about. This song's so good. This song is like the most Blink I've heard since self-titled. Even this part, like, is not very. I mean, it is Blinky, mostly because it just reminds me of Na Na Na's, but like a little different. I could listen to the song all day. I did actually on a car ride last week or whatever. Whole car ride. Played it over and over. Dance with me, come dance with me. Doing it all night long, ole, 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 ole. Yeah, we're doing it all night long. Yeah, we're doing it all night long. Yeah, we're doing it all night long. And the music video is fun for this one too. Apparently it's a callback to Ramones. So good. I gotta stop it before it goes to the next song. The next song is called Fell in Love. And they must say a curse word in it. Everyone's heard this song a bunch already because they released it ahead of time. But it's just so good. There's not much I could say that's bad about that one. I love the inflection on Tom's voice in this song specifically because it's just so. It's the Tom that I've been waiting to hear again in songs. Like the raspiness and like the he can't hit the high notes, but he tries anyway sort of thing. Well, you'll see me for the next video, which is Fell in Love. Bye, everyone.